What's up, y'all? I'm back at Planet Fitness with a day 2 workout session. Of course, I gotta do like a body check. Don't forget this body always tea. I'm taking these locks out. It's too much negative energy in it. Oh, yeah. Working on my stomach for sure, as always, getting it tight. Working on my body. So this machine right here, I tried to cheat because I wanted to lay down. But it's most definitely helping me with my legs and my calf muscles. For sure. This machine right here, it was in my last video. I'm only pushing about 55 pounds. So yeah, 1, 2. So I had to do 4 sets of 10s. It was not easy. I was pushing 55 pounds. And as you know, through my domestic violence situation that I was going through, my legs was kind of messed up.
Woo. Okay, like, I'm trying to get the machine to work. It's like, oh, where somebody at? Like, but we finna get in the water. Shit, stay tuned. All right, so we got in the order, but I still don't know how to turn on the TV port to this machine. But working my way to the top. I had to slow it down, yeah, because behind the scenes, I had that thing going so fast. I thought I was finna trip up the steps, but I did that. Hello, I think I was sniffing like 30 to 40 pounds, so I had to take it down. But I most definitely got the hang of this. I really like that.
Okay, now look how that thing was banging. But these are my favorite machines, treadmills.
Now I have to zoom into that. Oh, sheesh.
I had to slow my down. Stay tuned, though. Stay tuned for this journey. I keep telling y'all, stay tuned for this. But, whew. Yeah, look at that. Ooh. I'm most definitely getting fit though. I'm really going through this journey on a good way. But y'all know, stay tuned. My favorite part. So I was on a hydro massage. I keep my pressure about 4, nothing too much. And I most definitely keep my speed on that low. As you can see, I keep it my speed to like 3. I don't take it up. I was tired. I was. Check a tan, baby. I'm trying to get my body right and snatch muscles on point. But y'all know the body. Y'all know I do a checkout all the time. I'm taking these locks out. Locks out, pop out. Back to my grown woman vibes, so.
Yeah.
Okay, I had to get me a Subway sandwich. I was just in the core, just vibing, eating. So most definitely when y'all leave the gym, stop at Subway. You know you gotta eat fresh, baby. My legs was literally shaking like noodle, cuz. Like, the whole time I was eating, like. But stay tuned. God bless.
For sure.